Good afternoon, traders. It's Bill Baruch with Blue Line Futures, and it's your midday market minute. We're seeing a breakout above resistance in equities. We talked about the landscape on today's Morning Express, but if you close above the levels that we talked about there, path of least resistance in the S&P is to 3,004, and then for NASDAQ, about 79.5. So take a look at that landscape. We talked about it on the Morning Express. Now, for crude oil, we saw a large draw in inventories across the board. This was a bullish number relative to what we saw from API yesterday, but we already saw a tailwind from the stronger risk sentiment with U.S. and China helping crude out. Now, if crude stays out above $57, it's near-term bullish. Resistance up there to about 58.5. So keep an eye on that. But closing above 57.5 is the same way the S&P continues to close on its breakout. So watch both of those levels. All this good news is pressuring treasuries and safe havens such as gold. Now, we also saw better ISM non-manufacturing read, better factory orders. So it's all working to pressure those safe havens. The 30-year bond broke a trend line just below 165. Now we're down to about 163.5. Strong support really doesn't come in until about 162.5. So keep an eye on that. For gold, we broke an uptrend. 1530 is now going to be resistance. And if we don't close back above 1530, we can see 1500 potentially. Now platinum pinged $1,000. So we're backed off almost 50 bucks in platinum. Silver is falling off its high too. So 1835, 1850 is support in silver. Keep an eye on all those levels. Give us a call, 312-278-0500.